Hello everyone, my name is Gao Zhenhua. The title of my paper is Multimodal Vehicle Trajectory Prediction with Static Attention. Predicting the future behavior of autonomous vehicles are critical for practical applications. This is a challenge because the agent's intentions and corresponding behaviors are unknown. And it is inherently multimodal. Predicting the motion of road vehicles over a period of time in the future is a core challenge for autonomous vehicle safety. And available solutions must consider static environments and dynamic environments that interact with multiple actors. This paper proposes a multimodal trajectory prediction method based on graph theory and attention mechanism. The experimental results show that compared with the comparative methods, the proposed model achieves excellent results on the algorithm dataset, and the prediction accuracy is better than the current mainstream methods. Autonomous driving is a revolutionary technology that can free people from monotonous and repetitive driving tasks. During the operation, the self-driving system repeatedly performs the following four tasks at high frequency: sensing the surrounding environment, predicting the possible motion of adjacent objects, planning the motion of the ego vehicle, and controlling itself to follow them. The trajectory prediction of surrounding vehicles plays a crucial role in the whole system, because the target vehicle relies on him to calculate a safe and comfortable moving trajectory. Compared with the existing work, the main contribution is to use multiple attention mechanisms to complete the extraction of vehicle features at a high degree of fusion of dynamic and static information in traffic scenes, increasing the interpretability of the model. The results of testing all the algorithms trajectory predictions dataset show that our predictions model matrix has improved to varying degrees with respect to the current mainstream methods. The goal of this section is to predict the future trajectory of the target virtual T, knowing its past trajectory and the past trajectories of its neighbors at observation times t ops. The relationships and interactions of vectors on the road are important to make realistic predictions of motion. Therefore, the prediction model designed in this paper is mainly composed of three parts: feature extraction layer, feature fusion layer, and decoding layer. We refer to reader to picture for an illustration of the overall architecture. As far as line maps are concerned, we use the line map convolution operation to learn structured map representation for vectorized map data. This constructs with previous method, which encoded maps as raster images and applied 2D convolutions to extract features. In this paper, we adopt a similar form of vectorized maps as the representation of high-definition maps. We assume that the vehicle data consists of the observed trajectories of all vehicles in the space in the past time. Since both CNN and RNN can be used for time series data, in this paper we chose to use 1D CNN to process trajectory input because of its effectiveness in extracting multi-scale features at the essential of parallel computing. The network has three sets of 1D convolutions. Each group consists of two residual blocks, and the first residual block has a state of 2 that we use the feature primed network to view multi-scale features and apply another residual block to output. Then we add ECINET attention mechanism for all layers. The convolution kernel size is 3. The output channel are 128. At layer, normalization and runloop are used after another convolution. In this section, we propose a network that fuses vehicle and line node information. The behavior of the vehicle depends heavily on the map features. The interactions between vehicles at the map and the interaction of vehicles with each other map conditions in really discussed. At a multi-head attention mechanisms at line GCN and used in our model to capture all vehicle map interactions, taking vehicle to line action as an example. The input includes the vehicle histogram feature vector and the line map feature vector. To achieve the vehicle to line attention, vehicle information is introduced into root features. The feature encoding process is shown in the formula. A mother head represents the line map feature represented by the S head, and correlate represent the line map feature vector after four connections features. This vector contains various information such as observation trajectory, state and environment, and needs enough dimensions to represent, and the number of channels in the feature directions is set to 128. The connectant and normalize the residuals with correlate to obtain the featured line map features. Taking the fused participate feature H as input, the multimodal prediction header outputs the final trajectory prediction. For each autonomous vehicle, he predicts M possible future trajectories as their confidence scores. For the regression branch, the output vector H of the fission model is passed through a three-layer fully connected network with a residual model to obtain the predicted trajectory. For the classification branch, the distance information corresponding to the M trajectories is obtained from the vehicle interaction graph H through a fully connected network. At the predicted trajectory distance information is splitted with the M predicted trajectories information through the second fully connected layer at the softmax function. Get the confidence score of the trajectory. We conduct experiments on the Argos motion prediction dataset, which is a dataset containing trajectories and high definition maps to evaluate prediction quality. Following the Argos benchmark, we use the widely adopted prediction marks. Minimum means displacement error, minimum final displacement error, and miss rate. Use the test set data in the dataset for trajectory prediction and compare the obtained results with the benchmark method provided by the dataset and the other form mainstream methods. The results are shown in the table below. It can be seen from the table that the method proposed in the paper outperforms the current mainstream methods in MFDE in the case of multimodality. In this paper, we propose a new trajectory prediction model where instead of using rasterized map as input, we construct lay maps from vectorized map data. Multimodal trajectory prediction is achieved through feature extraction, feature fusion, and prediction trajectory decoding. The experimental results show that the various attention mechanisms reduced can efficiently compete feature extraction and fusion, and increasing the interpretability ability of the model. Thanks.